Dear audience, as you are familiar about, Sir Khalid is here, and Sir Khalid organized different events on behalf of Khairpur Talent Organization. Sir Khalid, you have organized different events, like seminars, workshops, women empowerment, even your, it was your successful event at the plantation. You started a campaign in Khairpur city, and it was a very smart campaign. So what is your next program, next event, as today, weather is very pleasant, and everyone, there is a sport programs, are different programs are going to be held. So what is your next plan?
Thank you so much, Abdul Rahman. Actually, my main intention is to just to create awareness among the masses. You know that everyone is busy in his life. So according to that busy schedule, we are trying to manage different events. You know that we conducted one seminar on USA scholarship, USA cooperation in rooting out the poverty from Pakistan and different lives. We have conducted so many seminars. And you have seen that at Panchkula Chowk, we have arranged one program that was related with the plantation, a long walk for plantation in Khairpur. And alhamdulillah, it was a very successful event.
Yes, of course.
And this event, a long walk for plantation in Khairpur, it was the first title that under this title we arranged this type of awareness program. And many people, they brought, even small kids, they brought plantation, they donated the plants, sampling. That was a good step, and people liked that one. And we planted the trees, different sapling in Khairpur, and we also distributed it. We can say that in front of the place color, that was a good. Now I am thinking it's too late. After long walk of plantation, I haven't arranged any program due to my busy schedule. And now I am working, and alhamdulillah, we can say that I have arranged that program that is related with where are the leaders. Let's come to make new leaders for new Pakistan. We are the part of the government, and it is our responsibility that we should do good for our government and the government. And now you can see that our government, I think this is the third time that our government is transformed from one power, from one democratic elected government to another. So this is the first great step towards restoring democracy, and democracy is taking roots in Pakistan. That's good, and people are, they are aware about social political issues. That's good, and people, they are taking keen interest in the political affairs. And this last night I prepared one pamphlet about that we should arrange such program. That is the one, where are the leaders, let's come to make new leaders. My intention is just to, you know that, old, no doubt, they are the king maker. So we are the part of future, so we are the Pakistanis, we have to generate good leaders, we have to produce great leaders. As you know that you are also the English literature teacher, that teachers, great leaders are not born. They are made on this earth due to different condition, problems, and these conditions they are made. You have a well experience about Mahathir Muhammad. He also made great leader due to the reasons which were existing in the Malaysia. Now come to the South Africa. Who was Nelson Mandela? He was also made. He was not born by birth. He was made due to the political conditions. He also launched the one movement. So in this reason, so we are doing different activities. You know, in our school, there's a Mazhar Sahab. He's, alhamdulillah, he has completed MP. Now he's a good teacher. That's a good, he's younger age. He's a doctor. And I hope so that inshallah, very soon he will do start the work of the PhD. And you are also the experienced teacher. So this is the reason that everyone is a leader. Now we have to plan. I have started the slogan that Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We are the follower of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. When he was migrated from Makkah to Medina, the first time he established the Islamic society over there, and he made established, constructed over there the mosque, Masjid al-Nabi. You know, from there, he invited the people and just distributed them their work, and he promoted the brotherhood. And next important point, he established the one, then in the first charter of democracy, it was the first human rights. Now we have forgotten. So these are the rules. Who we are making the rules and regulations, and but who will oblige? A civilized nation. For what purpose? They are just obliging us. They are just saving us. They are providing protection to us. They are avoiding from the accident. So these are all the end to form the best form of the government. So this is the reason, inshallah ta'ala, and Panchkula Chowk, I have arranged this program. Hope so that 22 or 23rd of this running month, I will arrange the program over there. The main, you can see, get the idea from the topic,
we are the leaders, let's come to make new leader for new Pakistan. This means we are the leaders, we have to make it. And everyone is a leader, a father, a mother, he or she is the leader, because they are just thinking about the future planning of the children, whatsoever. And you have the teachers, they are the sole leaders, they are the tool makers, they are genetically produced the teachers. So we are the set of Pakistan. We have to get it and we have to make the leaders. Wherever they are, I will make the speech over there, and different youngsters, they are invited over there. And through this media, I want to create awareness on the masses. Just you conduct the seminar. You have the experience about John F. Kennedy, who was the president of the youngest president of the USA. He was just conducting speeches in different corners, and he was become very famous and created awareness. So I have conducted many seminars on different spots. I will go. I will just make a speech on every corner, every point of the country, every corner of Pakistan, to just create awareness of people. I hope so, dear Chief, that will be the successful program over there, and people, they will come and they will make a speech. I want to tell them that you people, you have to make the leaders. Tomorrow, let's suppose, after the creation of Pakistan, still we are suffering, we are in this vacuum, still we are unable to be the expert leaders. Good leaders who think just means let's, the main purpose is to create awareness among the masses and want to make the leaders.
A good idea. Leadership is not position but in action. And the people of Kharpur would give you good and positive response, and even they are eagerly waiting for your next, and we pray that it would be inshallah more successful and effective event. Thank you so much.
Inshallah, thank you so much.